Hello everybody, I'm Kevin the Time Geek 86, and this is Daily Dadish Every Day. It's a side project I'm doing for the year 2024, and it's a platformer that's designed to have a different level for every day of the year. If this is your first episode, there'll be a playlist linked in the video description that has every episode I've recorded since I started this whole endeavor back in January, so however you want to justify it, whether it's playing catch up with all the 200 some odd episodes I've recorded up to this point, or just picking random episodes and seeing me suffer through the levels I've recorded in them, there you go. Not my place to judge. I just make the content, you just watch it. Anyway, on the off chance you want to try out this game for yourself, you can also check out the second link in the video description, which goes to the game's Steam page. So there's that. It's also available via the Nintendo Switch eShop on the off chance you don't want to give Gabe Newell any of your hard-earned money. The other Dadish games are also available on both platforms, but they're more conventional platformers with boss fights and such, and don't really have this different level for every day of the year spiel. Or gimmick, or whatever you want to call it. Now, with all those niceties out of the way, let's see what today's level is. The Lost Rainforest. Not an alliterative level name this time. Okay. Even so, Rainforest. I approve. Let's go. Oh, it's this song. Cool. God. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay. Okay, I get it. Whoa. Okay, cool. Oh, man, that was a close shave right there. Oh, boy. Nice. First try. Vines are cool, but they are, like, very lazy snakes. Maybe snakes are, like, very active vines. They are both just weird spaghetti. Good fight. Kids are smart, aren't they? Well, shit. Okay, cool. 10th star. Wasn't trying to get stars, but hey, 10 stars? That means we get to unlock a new character. Maybe I'll give it a test run, too, since I kind of did this on my first try here. So, let's see. Star time was 25.05, and I did it in 24.80. So, not bad. Not bad at all. Let's check the leaderboards real quick, though. Yeah, all these people did it in, like, almost 17 seconds or less. Cheaters! Alright, let's go to the not the options. Let's go back. Oh, I didn't even turn off the music there. God, I gotta get used to using my controller for this shit. But anyway, let's go to the costume shop and unlock a character here. We've got, Gurgler Jr. You've got Kauronti, Cursed Dadish, Maddish Jr., Grand Dadish, Peanut Brother, and Pineuncle. Let me see. You know what? Since we were in a rainforest, let's go with Pineuncle. So, let's go back. And I'm going to try this level out as Pineuncle. Yeah. Pretty solid sprite work there for the character, all things considered, really. Oh! Okay. Yeah, right. Oh! Miss me! There we go. Awesome. Whoa! There we go. Did it a little faster this time. Cool. Yeah, okay, let's skip these guys. There we go. And I broke my record. Okay, now I'm kind of seeing why it would be that time, but I did it as Pineuncle. I did it in 18.73. I still don't see how they could have done that so quickly, but well. Let's go back to the costumes here, and we'll switch back to Dadish. So, there we go. That way we always have Dadish on hand to, you know what? Let's boot up the level again. And then go back. Just because I want to set in stone Dadish is the playable character, so we don't boot up the next episode with that. So there. Not too bad. Good level. Unlocked a new character. And, let's double check the leaderboards here. Yeah, 17 worldwide, and... Yeah. Okay, whatever. It is what it is, I guess. Like I said at the start, there'll be two links featured in the video description. One is the game's Steam page, if you want to check out the game notes for yourself. It's also on the Nintendo Switch eShop, if that's a better option for you. And then the second link in the video description goes to the playlist for this entire side project, featuring, including this one, 240 episodes of crazy levels I've recorded since I started the project back in January. So, yeah. And like I said in the last couple episodes, I really should think of a more accessible way for you guys to check out, like, maybe smaller portions of the levels. But as soon as I figure that out, I'll let you know. Anyway, until the next video, whether it's an episode of a Let's Play I'm doing, an episode of my playing video games for the first time series, or just crazy shit like this I decided to put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome to one another, take care of yourselves, be safe, and I'll see you around the fourth dimension. Enjoy your day, folks. Bye!